Hello friends, welcome to this video. In the previous video, we studied about the volume of sphere and hemisphere. Now, in this video, let us look at interesting examples based on volume of sphere.
Look, Thomas, I brought this perfume bottle for Mother's birthday.
Oh wow, Manas, its scent is really very good. How much perfume will be there in this bottle?
We can find the answer to this through mathematics.
Alright, that means it's math time!
Thomas, the part of the perfume bottle in which the perfume is filled is spherical. And because the bottle is made of thin glass, we would consider its thickness to be negligible. Therefore, the space occupied by the perfume in the bottle is equal to the space occupied by the bottle. In other words, the volume of the perfume will be equal to the volume of the spherical bottle. Do you remember the formula for the volume of the sphere?
Absolutely. The volume of a sphere is equal to the product of 4 by 3 pi and r cube, where r is the radius of the sphere.
Well done, Thomas. Now, to solve this, just replace r in this formula by the radius of spherical bottle, 4.9 centimeters.
Alright, the volume of spherical bottle is 493 cubic centimeters. And because 1 cubic centimeter is equal to 1 milliliter, we can say that 493 milliliters of perfume is filled in the spherical bottle.
Thomas, let us quickly return to our world. I also have to give this gift to my mother.
The two friends celebrated Manas's mother's birthday with great enthusiasm. With this example, we have seen how our daily life problems can be solved based on volume of sphere. In the next video, we will see some fun examples based on volume of hemisphere.